The federal government has received 173,600 doses of the Johnson & Johnson vaccine procured through the African Union, Afreximbank and partners. Nigeria is the seventh recipient of the vaccine. Now, according to the representative of the WHO, UNICEF and the Africa CDC, the vaccine is expected to increase to 50 million before December this year.
Congratulate the ED of MPCDHA and the Nigerian government for your forethought and preparedness to procure 29.8 million doses of Johnson & Johnson through the AFAD facility. Without that anticipation and forethought and good planning, we wouldn't see these doses, 177 Johnson & Johnson doses, come in today.
This vaccine acquisition is a unique milestone for African continent, and it is the first time Africa has undertaken a procurement of this magnitude involving all member states. It also marks the first time that the Africa Union member states have collectively purchased vaccines to safeguard the health of African population. 400 million vaccines are sufficient to immunize a third of the African people and bring Africa halfway toward the continental goal of vaccinating at least 60% of the population.
We'll continue to count on you, the media, for dissemination of true and accurate information to keep Nigerians informed and educated about COVID-19 vaccination. We also hope that those who are misinforming people will begin to understand the need for Nigeria and the rest of the world to overcome the COVID-19 pandemic and recover from the adversities it has imposed on our economies and social life.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.